So we are going into the game here. So we are gonna have we have some technical errors, I think. Yeah, they're gonna start the game again. So it's MatTid that's playing Joker and DSN is playing Roy, which is not a character I've seen of him too much recently. But he's been playing quite a lot of characters. They're going to Stadium 2 again, which was the last before the reset as well. And we're going into the game here. Game 1, MatTid versus DSN. Both from the BOKS clan. It's gonna be quite an explosive match, I think. DSN is probably gonna play a little bit more bait and punish than the Joker. Maybe? I don't know. They're both really aggressive players. Nice bait there. It looks like DSN is taking quite a lot of lead, but our Sen is up. MatTid is off stage. What will he do? Misses his recovery to the ledge. Quite unfortunate. Really nice parries of... there we go. He's just in his head. DSN is already in MatTid's head. And it's not even been a minute. It's looking quite bad. But MatTid is getting his limit. Not limit. Is Arsene back? So close. Looks like he's way too greedy with the counters. And he's taking a lot of damage because of it. So close to getting a side B. MatTid is off stage. What will Joker do? He just takes the stock there. The back air. Really nice conversion. Really nice recognizing he doesn't have a jump. MatTid is already on 100% and the side B is gonna take it. They are so aggressive, both of the players. It's really hard to actually keep up. So much is happening. Really nice conversion there from MatTid, getting a total of 36% from that combo. Which is what he needs to get back into the game. He just needs to not get overrun by DSN here. And maybe go for a little bit less leads and just get and take the conversion you can get. Try and play a little bit more bait and punish. Weak hits for Smash. That could have taken the game. He's on 101%. Needs to take his stock while we still have Arsene. And there we go. He needs to get a good counter here. Get his Arsene up. But there we go. DSN is just reading all of his counters. I think we saw 6 or 7 counters and none of them hit the mark. Quite a convincing game from DSN. I'm quite curious to see how they're MatTid is gonna bounce back into the game here. So there we go. We are going on battlefield here. We are back into the game. MatTid already has his Arsene. DSN is out to jump, but recovers quite safely. He is off stage. He has jump, doesn't have jump, and he airdrops to ledge. Feeling nice. Trying to look for that air dodge.
Oh,
neutral right there. And no one gets done anything. After just shielding both of them. The bottom stage. It looks like MatTid is actually doing quite well this game. DSN is on 160%. Everything will kill now. He should be able to take the stock here. Is he going off stage? Goes for gun. Doesn't really hit anything. And the jab is going to take it at the ledge. And DSN is just taking himself back. Still quite an interesting match. Both of the players are so aggressive. Maybe you just have some standard neutral at the moment. Looks like DSN is taking quite a lot of damage. And MatTid now has Arsene up. Missing the counter again. MatTid is off stage. Just misses another counter. And there we go. It's the counters. DSN is just reading every single one of them. Playing aggressive and also just responding to his options. Yeah, really nice. DSN has been doing the same options at ledge for quite a long time now. And MatTid is just recognizing it and just getting a jab out. Killing him on the ledge. It looks like MatTid is a little bit down on percent, but he has his Arsene now. So this is his opportunity to actually get into the game and taking the first off. Really nice conversion there. But this Arsene is running out. His Arsene is down. Is he recovering? Yes. He's recovering, but he doesn't have Arsene. He needs to take out the stock. Really nice. DSN is off stage. Really nice air dodge from DSN there. DSN is off stage again. Air dodges almost up to into the up smash. And that's wrong DI. GG. DSN is taking 2-0 there. That was quite bad DI at the end.